Hello, everybody. It's a new week, a new time. We are going to begin our week with back. So we need, you know what? I'm not using dumbbells today, but if you need dumbbells, go ahead and grab dumbbells. I'm wanting a straight bar really, really bad, but guess what? We have to make it work, right? By golly, we're going to make it work. Oh, somebody's on. Oh, hi! So we're doing back today. So we need a big ball or something to elevate. You can even use a chair if you're at home or something, a bench. You just want to elevate your body. I'm not going to use dumbbells today because I'm really longing for a straight bar. We don't have a straight bar. I don't have access to a straight bar. So I'm going to invent my own. So this is the infamous two jugs and my wooden stick. And then I'm going to take out my wooden stick and put bands on just to make it a bit different. So the name of the game now, we've been doing this, what, half a year? Almost half a year, right?
Close
to half a year. So the name of the game is variety.
It's 10 o'clock.
Oh, it's 10 o'clock. That's what she said. So that's all we need. Bands, straight bar. If you don't have any of this, grab dumbbells. We'll make it work. And I need you to bring something that you can elevate your body on, because with back, you have to, let's just go ahead and get started.
And go
some more. So with back, we need a pull. We need anything we can pull on. Right. Let's just go ahead and step tap. How we doing today? I hope you're doing good, because you're going to do better after you finish this. So you know what I was thinking? Go ahead and sit on down and let me tell you what I was thinking. Go ahead and step tap with me while I tell you what I was thinking. Because really, what I'm thinking is going to benefit you. What I'm thinking is, every single time you make a choice to move, you make a choice to move your body, to exercise it in any sort of way, you gotta come with great expectancy. If you choose to do this instead of, or choose to do this and then eat a breakfast, or moving, guaranteed, is going to bring some results. Your body is going to adapt to what you do to it. So the reason I tell you that is because when I end my day with some M&Ms, and that's what I ended my day with yesterday, I'm coming this morning with great expectancy that it won't catch up with me. I could look a lot different, but you know what? We don't got time for that. We don't got time for being all caught up in 5 pounds, 10 pounds. Just move. Be healthy. I'm so into being healthy. I'm so into your digestive tract moving properly. I'm so into lifting weights. There's three entities. Trying something, eating good. Just something.
And stop.
Just stop. Okay, sure. First thing, we're going to get that straight bar. Wink, wink. I'm going to bring it for, this is lower back, of course, hamstrings as well, but lower back, you're going to pull it to your hips, okay, and then bring it up. On your mark, set,
and go.
Lower back. Now you see my grip? My wrists are not, my hand grip is like this, with my palms facing backwards, because we're going to utilize a different grip. And everything we do different is what? Variety. What gets fitness results? Variety. Anything done different, because our bodies are amazing. They're amazing, adaptable pieces of machinery. So, you know, I was thinking with that expectancy thing, when you drive a boat, the rudder, I don't know if that's the right word, but there's a little bitty rudder, because boats are pretty big, bigger than the rudder, I think that's what I'm saying. So you trust, you sit in that boat with expectancy to push that wheel, do that wheel, and that rudder take you the direction you want it to go. Also a car. But I think there's more faith involved in a boat with a rudder.
And stop.
I hope that's the right word. If it's not, let me know. So, okay. This one is, we're going to do shrugs. Now, what this works is the back, your trapeze traps, your trapezius. I'm not sure. I've not said it all in the, I just say traps. Okay, you ready?
And go.
Oh, wait. You're going to go up and down. Sorry. Up and down.
And go.
And go, she said. So, core check right off the bat. So there's got to be a little faith involved when you exercise. And the reason I want to focus on the word expectancy is because people are so negative, including myself, on ourselves. Let's be nice to ourselves. Yes. We're not promised tomorrow, so let's be nice to ourselves and take care of ourselves so we can help others. We're not made to be alone in this world, huh? We're made to help people. That's right, Adrian, right? Oh, core check. And you should feel
this. And stop.
And stop. Sure I will. Okay, so now we're going to use this little setup another way. So I'm going to bring it here. Now my range of motion is, of course, limited. So what I'm going to do, it's almost like an isometric hold, but I'm going to simulate pulses. And then my elbows are out to the side. On your mark, set.
And go.
So go. Let's do it. Almost the broomstick is coming up to my neck, and I can feel it, or the lower neck, upper part of my chest. That's where you should feel the broomstick. Now, if you don't have a straight bar, if you can't pretend to get one, or if you've got a straight bar, that's even better. Dumbbells are just fine. Woo! This feels good. Yes, it does. This is my new time favorite. There's always one in this group. Okay, Adrian, give me how many more seconds?
And stop.
Sure I will. Oh, sure I'll stop. Okay. You know, I write these up, but then I don't want to keep myself in mind. You know what I'm saying? Like, I want to make it trying for y'all, not myself. So maybe sometimes I just say, this is what you need to do. Maybe I don't have to do them all. Okay, so this one is, you're going to bring your wrist this way. Now, the jugs stand on the end. This band, I want you to bring... to the center, you're going to bring it up under the chest. See how my elbows are back? On your mark, set.
And go.
And go. See how my, and guess what I'm going to say? Core check! Uh-huh. Oh, yeah. So see how we are changing our grip? We're changing the way we pull back, because back is all about pull, getting that pump, and the back is all about a pull. So our elbows have been out to the side. Now our elbows are back. We've been parallel to the floor on the big ball. We've been straight up. Oh, so we're going to have that perfect back pump. Keep it going. So I'm almost
and stop.
If so, let's just use me as an example. So last night I had no business eating M&Ms at 10 p.m. No business. So how you handle things that you kind of get disappointed with yourself, how you handle that is, because this one is, we're going to go like this. We're going to go out and then in. Out and then in. On your mark, set.
And go.
So instead of spending so much time beating ourselves up on what we've done wrong, let's do a right for our wrong. Oh, I'm all about that. Woo! And I love new days, because new days are full of grace and mercy. New grace and new mercy. Woo! If that don't give you something to shout about, I don't know what does. Oh. So this is supposed to be done very slowly. Very slowly. Oh, I forgot. Where's Fitness Waldo?
I'll never tell,
even if some of y'all guessed my places properly. I'll never tell. They're just like, come on, Mama. Okay, so the first one is, we're going to bring our grip around this way, and it's going to be wide.
And go.
So, lower back, pull to the hips. Lower back, pull to the hips. Did everyone have a good weekend? Pull to the hips. Lower back, I hope so. It doesn't matter what kind of weekend you have. I mean, we're still going to come together. That's what I mean. I mean, I want y'all to have a good, happy weekend. But it doesn't really matter. We're coming together, and we're creating a little family, a little fitness family. So when we tune in together, we're going to tune in together and be committed to each other. And you're going to meet me here every day. Woo. Okay, now I'm going to do a little shrug. Mark, set.
And go.
And go. So, core check. Lots of room in your rib cage from your hip bone. Oh, woo! I love my daughter. I didn't get to see my daughter much this weekend, so I love to see her. And my redheaded ginger snap. I love you too, Stephanie. Yes, we do know.
And stop.
Because we know that there got to be some expectancy when we do good things for our body, for ourselves. Okay. Are you ready? And everyone says, sure we are. And your mark, set.
And go.
So remember, your elbows are out to the side. And it comes up to the upper part of your chest. This feels good. Pull it. Pull. Pull. Pull, pull. Woo! Keep it going. Okay, how many more seconds?
Almost there. And stop.
And stop. Okay. That's my fave. Really, it should be. When things are challenging, they should be our favorite, because that means they're making a difference. Okay, now I'm going to... Sorry about the bringing it on and off. Okay. Okay, make sure your grip is this way. Make sure you stay bent over. And make sure it comes up to the upper chest. On your mark, set.
And go.
And go. I mean the lower chest. Because if you bring it to the upper chest, I kind of tried that. It kind of gets into the shoulder, more of a shoulder. The primary muscle mover, you know what primary is? The most, the main one, the primary muscle mover that I want for you and get to engage is your back. But of course, as we bend over, we feel it in our core. Of course, as we bend over, we feel it in our shoulders. But I want that primary muscle mover to be your back.
And stop.
Really? That went by really real fast. So core check on everything. Just want to put this in here to get ready for this. Okay, everybody. Oh, Xavier, my ball.
Oh.
On your mark, set.
And go.
This way. My ball went bye-bye. It's weird. Sometimes I need a towel. Other times. Oh, yeah. Are you with me? Woo! This way. Boom, boom. Woo!
And stop.
Everything. You think you could go down there and get it, doll? No, she said. She say no.
And it's right there. You just...
She said, I have to go get it. Okay, and your mark, set.
And go.
So lower back and pull. Lower back and pull. Lower back and pull. Woo! Lower back and pull. Hey, babe. And pull. Oh, I've got a napkin over there, don't I? Oh, yes. Oh, I do. Lord. And pull. Lower back and pull. I think I've got something in my eyeball. But you know what that means? We don't stop!
And stop.
No. Okay. Now I need. Okay, I'm going to try to do that. Really slow going. Can you mark, set?
And go.
And go. This way. Oh, I don't know. Core check. Everything is in, upright, and in tight. The way we carry ourselves is so important. Are we at 40 seconds?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, time flies when you're having fun. I've got something on my head. Up and down. Up and down.
And stop.
And stop. So now, I'm going to go grab that ball. Okay, you ready?
And go.
And go. To the lower back, the upper chest. Yeah. Oh, yeah! How we doing? Oh, let me answer that for you.
And stop.
Awesome. That's how you're doing. And if that happens again, you're gonna go get it to save time. Okay, doll?
Mm-hmm. I'll go get it. It's rolling away.
Oh, yeah. Go get it. Go get it, hon. Okay. But I need you to... So I thought the first original plan, Zadron. Yeah? And go! Whoops, our ball went out. Bye-bye. So our original plan was for her to hold it. But you know, when you have those kids, this feels just enough. This is just enough. Thank you, darling. Core check. Pull. And pull. And pull. And pull. And pull. Still 40 seconds, right?
Mm-hmm. And stop.
And stop, she said. And I say, sure, well. Okay. I'm going to put this here, and we are going to get in our abdominal position. Are you marked set?
And go.
And go. Oops, this way. This way. I have all these variations, and sometimes I forget. But the action comes the crunch happens with the legs apart, apart. Woo! Apart. Everything is slow. Any kind of movement is good. Even with your legs just
and stop.
Slightly like that. It's some inner outer thigh action. Inner outer thigh. And a lot of people ask me, I want this gone, or I want this gone, or this gone. And you know what I say? That's stabilizer muscles. That's what those are. You mark set.
And go.
And go. So lower back to the hips. Lower back to the hips. So you know what? This is not a lot of weight. So I really have to make sure that I'm getting the benefit of every single rep by squeezing and release. Zandra, did you put it on data?
And stop, yeah.
Okay, good. Thank you. Okay, now we are going to do shrugs. On your mark, set,
and go.
Up, and down. Up, and down. Woo! Up. Core check. Oh! I'm thankful to have health. That's where we need to focus. On having health. And being well. Let's don't take the small things for granted.
And stop.
And let's do this with great expectancy. I'll be pushing it right on back to you. Mm-hmm. Okay. Are we ready? Sure we are. You mark set?
And go.
So elbows out to the side. Holding it the whole time back. Bringing it to that upper chest. So, remember at the beginning of this month.
And stop.
It doesn't have to be August for y'all. But I love that a gust of wind to put us in a new direction. Okay. The gust of wind to put us in a new direction. We're almost finished. I think the best thing is to always have some sort of goal that you're trying to achieve. Because us human beings are lazy by nature.
And go.
And go. Did you know that we're lazy by nature? our flesh wants to take the easy way out. So, I am not ready to depart with my sweets. And have I fallen short on the moderation scale? Yes, I have. But I think it's always good. So how about let's bring in this last week. Is this the last week of August, baby?
And stop.
I think it is.
I think so.
We're going to find that out.
Well, next Monday is August 31st.
Okay, so.
So next Monday is the
last day. So we've got 1 week. Next Monday is the. We've got 1 week to continue. Open your mark, set.
And go.
So up. We've got 1 week to continue to redirect ourselves, reposition ourselves. So I'm going to get up back on track of moderation. Woo! Oh, this feels
and stop.
So are we at 20 seconds?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my goodness. I think I'm okay with the eyeball. Okay. We are going to put the grip this way. Put the grip wide. You mark set.
And go.
Bend it over and hip. Bend it over and hip. Bend it over and hip. It's one of my favorite outfits you have on there.
And stop.
And stop, she say, and I say, okay, we're gonna step on in front. Woo, I can feel that in my hips. And you young people are going, what? On your mark, set.
And go.
And go. Up. Core check. Hold that head up high. The way you carry yourself, you can knock off 10 pounds. Some people see confidence. I'm not talking about arrogance, because who likes arrogance? Ew, yuck. No one likes arrogance.
And but, stop.
But insecurity is so rampant that it's not pretty. So we're just going to be happy. Happy with ourselves. On your mark, set.
And go.
Oh. Woo! Check even here, because to be honest with you,
and stop,
when you lay on your stomach like that, my core wasn't in, was yours. But when I said core check, we got to do it together. Yes we do. Okay, this is our last thing before who else does it see? We just have to join each other, no matter what kind of mood we're in, no matter what kind of morning we're having.
And go.
And go, she said. Woo! Oh, upper chest. See, I was pulling it to my lower chest. Elbows stay in. It really does matter. If you bring it to
and stop.
Upper chest, you feel it more. Bicep. It just has to be just right. Yes, it does. Okay. I'm going to lay on down here. And we're going to do this. I hope these aren't buried. That won't make for new mark set.
And go.
This one. Woo! Keep it going. Core check.
And stop.
And stop. Okay. I cannot believe. I feel like it goes by so fast some days, faster than others. But today's one of those days where I didn't expect it to go fast, and it does. It did. Okay, so. Grip wide. On your mark, set. And go. This way. Pull. Pull to the lower hip. So it is lower back, pull to the hips. Really, really focus on that pull, because your whole back is being engaged. Lower back, pull. I mean, you should feel it. Focus on it. Focus, the mind and the muscle, that's what I like to say. Mind and the muscle. So you gotta put the mind.
What number are you on?
Oh, I forgot. I didn't know I was counting, I forgot. Okay, 6, 7, thank you, darling. 8, aren't you glad of God to save you? 9, we at least did 5, right?
Mm-hmm.
And 10.
If anything, you did more than 10, so you're good.
Somebody said I did more than 10?
No, I said if anything, you did more than 10.
Okay, good, because with ever in doubt, you do again. With ever in doubt, you do more. On your mark, set, and go. 1, 2, 3, 4, core check. 5, body's upright. 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Woo! Okay, I need that ball, babe. For the last time. Okay, don't worry, I won't forget to count again. On your mark, set, and go, please. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Woo! 7. That's right. 8. Uh-huh. 9, 10. Okay. It's Adrian. Okay. Not going to need these again. Are you with me? Don't leave me yet. We're still together. Together, together. This is a pain, but it's all right. Sadra's like, don't you have 2? I said, I do. But I didn't bring them. Okay, your mark, set. And go, please. Grip is different. 1. Lower. 2. Lower chest. 3. 4. Make it work. 5. That's right. This feels really good. 6. I feel much better than I did at 10 a.m. 7. Guaranteed every time. 8. 9. And 10. Guaranteed every loving time. You're going to feel better if you do this. On your mark, set, and go, please. 1, 2, 3.
It wasn't a bug, don't worry.
5, what was it?
It was something from the tree.
6, okay, good. 7, 8, 9, 10. I do believe that is an ever-loving touchdown. Yay, ding, ding, ding. Exercise class, check. Y'all come back now, you hear? Now, I did not do my homework yet. So if you've not done your 10 minutes, to 60 minutes of cardio, you got to do that because it's different than resistance training. So I will see you tomorrow at 11. Make sure you do specific stretches back. Make sure you can pull without pulling. Just make sure that gets stretched. 1 last inhale up. And all your stress goes up. All your rainbows. All your sunshine. And I'll see you tomorrow at 11. Tuesday, Thursday, 11 a.m. Monday, Wednesday, Friday, 10 a.m. Y'all come back now, you hear?